I'll save you guys.
I thought I just saw Lloyd.
Yes, he disappeared. What could...
A trap?
Even if it is, remaining here indefinitely...
would not be particularly meaningful. Let us search for Lloyd.
I'm so glad you two are safe. Alicia.
Impossible.
Please wait. I'll take you to Lloyd.
It's an illusion. Alicia is dead.
Yes. She was murdered.
Yes.
Then what am I, Prisea? Even though I'm right here, breathing, my very own sister insists that I'm dead? It's true that I was murdered by Regal. But here I am, alive, in front of you. Isn't that enough?
It's only an illusion. Be gone! Prisea!
We don't know for certain it's an illusion.
Prisea, you believe me, don't you?
Thank you.
You!
Stop. If you don't stop.
Regal, I can't believe you tried to kill me. I can't believe it.
Silence, Phantom! Prisea, move!
If you want to kill Alicia, you must face me first. Prepare yourself.
Stop it! Both of you!
Lloyd's voice. Is this an illusion as well?
But there's blood.
I feel an evil presence from that blood. Be careful, Prisea.
What's going on? What is real?
It doesn't matter. Just settle down. Why are you fighting each other? You're supposed to be friends.
Lloyd.
You aren't an illusion?
Why did you stop attacking? You hate the one who murdered me, don't you?
But...
And Regal, why won't you just let yourself be killed? You've always felt guilty about killing me. Here's your chance to end it all.
Yes, it's for the best. If you are killed, you will no longer feel guilt. If you kill him, you will have your revenge. Crimes must be punished.
Both of you, get a hold of yourselves. Don't confuse who you should be fighting. Dying won't settle anything. Killing won't solve anything.
That is merely logic. People are not moved by logic. If the one you love is killed, you hate the murderer. And murderers must be punished.
But if you keep killing people like that, it'll only spawn new hate and new revenge. Besides, you're just running away if you die. You'll forget the murder and the pain of that crime.
Spawn new hate.
Running away from my crime.
What about my feelings? You murdered me.
It is true that Alicia died. But I know she doesn't want things to end like this. What you're both doing is selfish.
You're... the real Lloyd.
And that Alicia is a fake. Alicia wouldn't say things like that.
Are you going to kill me?
Stop deceiving my friends! I came to get you guys.
I'm sorry. I lost the will to atone for my crimes by taking comfort in the feeling of being punished. Death is not punishment. Punishment is living with one's crime and working to atone for it.
I closed off my heart and turned away from people who were trying to atone for their crimes because it was easier to hate than to forgive.
There are so many things you can do before you die, and I don't think everything has to be forgiven. But no matter how painful things may be, you just can't dwell on the past.
Yes.
I will stop allowing myself to be trapped in the past.
One cannot seek a new world while dragging the past along.
And thus you forget the past, the countless lives that were lost, and the pain of those that suffered. Crimes must be met with punishment.
What's that?
A knife.
There are nicks all over the blade.
Maybe it's a symbol of your past.
Let us think of it that way.
Yes. So that we may never fight amongst ourselves again.
gonna regret this.
Rising Falcon!
Pretty good.
Rising Falcon!
Wanna charge? Thunderblade! And don't come back!
Be careful. It's an illusion.
You think I'm an illusion? This is exactly why everyone says half-elves are fools.
Rain, my pitiful child. A tainted child who received only half her elven blood.
Mother?
Half-elves have no place in this world.
That's not true!
It is because you are despicable halflings that I was chased out of Heimdall.
Then why did you give birth to us?
There probably was no choice. That's why you were thrown away after you were born.
Disappear from this world.
Die! There is no meaning for you to live.
Disappear.
Die, now!
Why are you saying such cruel things?
Shut up, you failed chosen!
I didn't choose to be born like this, yet...
It can't be helped. It's your fault for not being a pureblood.
No! You're wrong!
No. They are not wrong. Half-elves are despised and discriminated against for merely being alive. Our existence is a crime.
No! It's not the half-elves' fault!
We...
People who can't accept those who are different are the ones to blame. It's because of their weak hearts. Hey, you two. I came to get you.
Lloyd!
Now let's go.
It's hopeless, Rain. You'll just be abandoned again. As long as you're a half-elf, the world will continue to hate you.
Lloyd came for us, even though he could have left us behind and faced Mithos.
You'll just be betrayed again, because you're a half-elf.
You may be right, but then again, you may be wrong. It wasn't because of my blood that you abandoned me. It was because of the world that hates my blood. And a mother who is too weak to stand up against it. I'm going to stop hating that weakness. My hatred never changed anything. In order to change the world, I must first change myself. I'm glad I was born a half-elf. It was because of it that I met Lloyd and my other dear friends.
You failed Chosen. What will you do? If you obey your blood as a Chosen and lend me your power, the world will be saved.
Yes! Give up your life and fulfill your duty as the Chosen. You were born to be a sacrifice.
I have the blood of the Chosen flowing in me. I was born to save the world.
Colette!
Because I was the Chosen, I was always alone in the village. Until Lloyd came to school, no one would be my friend. Because I was the creature known as the Chosen, I wasn't even a human being.
Of course! The Chosen exists to save the world. A Chosen who can't do that is nothing more than a monster.
I used to think that way. That it I wasn't able to accept that there was another way of life other than to wait for death. My heart was weak, too.
Is it a sin to be weak-hearted? Not everyone's strong. Not everyone can stand being despised.
Hey, you two.
Lloyd, thank you for coming.
I'm sorry. I promise to make up for all the trouble we've caused.
Don't worry about it. We're friends, right?
They're fragments of the mirror.
Maybe they're symbols of the weakness of our hearts.
You should hang on to it. It's proof that you guys beat that weird mirror.
Yeah.
Yes.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Rising Rising Mountain!
First aid!
Alright!
This is the Derris emblem.
Derris emblem?
It's a seal that blocks the path to Mithos' castle.
Although I didn't know where it was.
Then with this...
The trap should be deactivated. Let's keep going.
Okay, let's go.
Wow, it's big. Serpent seal!
Get him! Gravity well!
Sonic
get him!
No way!
Rising back!
I was just warming up. Mithos is just ahead.
And the Great Sea should be there too.
This is it, everyone. Are you ready?
I'm ready. I'm prepared to accept whatever happens in the coming battle. And we will win.
Yeah, we're gonna win. For Mizuho, Corinne, and for all of you who believed in a coward like me.
And for myself, too. I don't want anyone else to make the same mistake I did. No one should have to think that he has to sacrifice his own life.
Everyone should be able to live freely, no matter who they are. Humans and elves, and even us. It's okay for us to be here, in this world.
Yes. That's why we must recover the great seed from Mithos and revive the giant tree. Without it, not only will we be unable to restore peace between the different races,
the world itself will die. We can't let that happen.
We must reunite the worlds. Afterwards, we shall make a new promise to the new world.
The people that I like and the people that I don't both have the right to live in the same world as I do, because that's the way things should be. So count me in. I won't run from this one.
All right, let's go. We're going to restore a world where everyone can live freely.
Home. I'm going home.
Mithos, listen to me! We don't have to fight! Please return the Great Sea to us so that we can reunite the worlds!
Home. I'm going home.
Something's wrong. He sounds like a puppet.
Whoa!
I need to thank you for going through all the trouble to bring me back here. I'm finally myself again.
Damn. So that's what this was all about.
Mithos, Martell is already dead.
That's not true. Martell is alive. Just as I lived on in the Crucius Crystal.
That's not living. That's just existing as a lifeless being.
What's wrong with that?
What?
After all, in our bodies flow the bloods of humans and elves, the bloods of those that despise us. We're better off casting aside such filth and become lifeless beings.
That's what you really want?
Of course. Watch. When you become a lifeless being, you can even control your appearance and growth.
Everyone should become lifeless beings. I told you before. The only way to eliminate discrimination is for everyone to become the same race.
What you hope for is nothing but a dream, Mithos. Discrimination comes from the heart.
He's right, Mithos. It's the weakness of people's hearts that causes discrimination. Looking down upon others while placing themselves too high.
You do the same thing. You look down on humans and elves, treating them like cattle. That's the weakness of your heart.
Even if people become lifeless beings, nothing will change. Discrimination will continue.
Then where should the half-elves go?
We aren't accepted anywhere. We opened our hearts, but no one took us in. Where should we live?
You can live anywhere you like.
Don't make me laugh.
I'm serious. Anywhere is fine. If you aren't doing anything wrong, you should just live proudly in the open.
It's because we couldn't do that. That we wanted a place of our own.
Sorry, but don't act like you're the only victim here. It doesn't even come close to justifying all the things that you've done.
What you've done caused meaningless suffering and death to countless people. Can you feel their pain?
People can change, even if they don't change right away. Months, years, as time passes, change is inevitable.
Maybe not everything can be forgiven, but one can try to atone for one's sins. Can't you feel it in your heart? The goddess known as Conscience.
Do you think I'm gonna beg for forgiveness? Ridiculous! There is no goddess, so I will continue to pursue my ideals. If there is no place where I can live, and if I've been denied my age of lifeless beings, then the only thing left for me is to build a new world on Derris-Kharlan. A world just for my sister and me. There's nothing anyone can do. Disappear!
Free!
Demon Fang! Archie!
Here we go!
Pretty good! Disappear!
Here you go.
Ready for this?
Judgment!
First aid!
This sister means everything to me. You don't stand a chance. I'll revert this entire world back to nothingness.
The world just for your sister?
None of you understand how I feel. Disappear.
You're the one who doesn't understand.
Wanna charge? Thunderblade! I'm ready on the hammer of godly light!
Stay away from me!
I've summoned me! Come, bolt!
Ready for this?
Thrust! Force seal!
Come get some! Ear thrust!
Here we go!
Puppet seal! No way!
My dream of a world for my sister and me.
It's not over yet.
Messed up.
Here, first aid.
No way!
Goodbye. Mithos.
Mithos is...
It's just like Alicia. Mithos will continue to live as long as the Crucius Crystal exists.
And eventually, I will be taken over by the crystal.
Mithos...
I'm tired of playing your game of good and evil. Hurry up and destroy the crystal. If you don't, Derris-Kharlan will continue to drift away.
Mithos!
Do it now! Before I... Too... I'm no longer myself.
Lloyd! Please! Help him! Let him die while he's still himself!
All right.
Farewell, my shadow. You who stand at the end of the path I chose not to follow. I wanted my own world, so I don't regret my choice. I would make the same choice all over again. I will continue to choose this path.
You could have lived with us in our world. Damn it.
The old master of the pact is no more. What does the new master of the pact ask of this sword?
Restore the true form of our two worlds!
Thank you.
Are we back? What's going on?
What are you all doing?
Your wish is granted. But there is no link. Without a link, the land will die.
What do you mean?
The world was originally separated into two in order to prevent its destruction. If it returns to its true form, the world lacks the mana to support itself. The land is dying.
I don't need to know why it's dying. What do we need to do to stop it?
Support the two worlds by linking them with a giant tree. That is the only way to stop the destruction of the land.
Ah! We need to germinate the great Kharlan tree!
I get it.
Lloyd, hurry! You have to shine the mana of Derris-Kharlan on the great seed before Derris-Kharlan is too far away!
All right, then. I'm counting on you, Eternal Sword.
Derris-Kharlan is already at the edge of the gravitational field. Not even Yggdrasil. Mithos could stop this from happening. Do you still intend to try?
Yeah.
Even strengthened by your X-Fear, it is likely that your body will not withstand the forces. Are you certain of your decision?
I said I'm doing it, so I'm doing it. It's not like we have a choice.
Very well.
It's not working! The mana's being deflected!
The great seed is already dead.
Wait! Don't go! Please wake up!
Looks like Derris-Kharlan stopped moving away.
Yeah, but why? The Eternal Sword is gone. The Eternal Sword!
Thank goodness!
This is my final wish. Eternal Sword.
Please, awaken the Great Seed!
I beg you. Please, wake up!
Please!
Rise, giant Kharlan tree!
Thank you.
Martell, and also the incarnation of the Great Seed itself. Lloyd, your hope, as well as those of many others, resurrected me.
So you're Mithos' sister?
No, Mithos' sister Martell is only one of the many souls within me. I am Mana, and I am the giant tree. I am the symbol of the many lives sacrificed to the Great Seed. I am a new spirit born to accompany the giant tree. And now the seed has awakened anew along with me. Form of the giant tree, but right now, it is only a small seedling. In its current state, the tree will wither and die.
Well then, how do we protect it?
You must provide the tree with love and adoration. As long as those conditions are met, I shall always protect the seedling.
I promise, if the tree ever starts to wither, I'll make sure we won't let it die.
Then Lloyd, on behalf of all living things, I want you to give this tree a new name, as a proof of the pact.
What?
The giant Kharlan tree was planted here by the elves when they first came, as a guardian to watch over and protect them. This newly reborn tree protects elves, humans, and the lives of all those who are caught in between. Therefore, this tree requires a new name.
Lloyd, pick a name for us. A name for everyone's tree.
So this tree is the link that connects the world. Okay, I got it. This tree's name is...
Grandmother, I'm home.
Oh, chosen one.
No, Grandmother. I'm not a chosen anymore.
Oh, yes. Colette, you have made us all proud.
Welcome home, Colette.
It's good to be home, Father.
I see. So, Kratos will travel with Derris-Kharlan wherever it may go. What are you going to do? Go back to Isalia?
No. We're going out to visit new lands.
We're going around the world to try and make it easier for half-elves to be accepted.
It sounds like you have a difficult journey ahead of you.
We can return to Isalia when we're tired.
We will always have a home there.
Hi, everyone. I'm back.
Sheena, I'm so glad you're safe.
Congratulations, Sheena.
Ed, don't congratulate me yet. A whole new world lies before us now. We have to inform everyone about the revival of the Igaguri style.
Yes, and for when Kuchinawa returns as well.
Yeah! Come on, everyone. Let's work as hard as we can. We're gonna make the village of Mizuho into a ninja clan to be proud of.
See, look what happened. It's all because the Pope opened up his big mouth and tried to banish me and stuff. The whole world got messed up.
Well then, Chosen One. What would you have me do?
We'll send an emissary of peace to Isalia.
Emissary? Who do you plan to send?
How about Sheena from Mizuho? She's already involved.
So the emissary of death becomes the emissary of peace.
I won't let you say no. Until you do something about the Church of Martell, I still have the rights of the Chosen, remember?
Alicia. I'm finally myself again. Time is finally starting to flow again from that night 16 years ago. You know what? I'm 28 years old now. Can you believe that?
Were you talking with Alicia?
Yes.
I just got back from overseeing the destruction of part of the mine. Now that that's done, we can rest assured that no new X-spheres will be excavated.
That's good to hear. What are your plans now?
I'm going to devote the full resources of my company to revitalization projects in order to build a new and better world.
I'll help too. I'm sure Alicia and Daddy would have wanted me to.
Are you really going to Derris-Kharlan?
If a half-elf of Crucius remains here, the other half-elves will have no place to live. As a surviving member of Crucius, I must bear the responsibility for what has happened.
I'm going to collect all the X-spheres remaining in this land.
And I will discard all of Crucius's X-spheres into space. I've dragged you into this until the very end.
It's okay.
It's time for me to go. Please use that sword to send us to Derris-Kharlan.
Goodbye, Dad.
Don't die before I do, Lloyd. My son.
Mom, Dad left. That was okay, wasn't it? For me to let him go? It was okay, right?
Lloyd, you wanted to go with him, didn't you?
No. I have my own path to follow. And Dad has his. And besides, I have a dad here already.
I see. Then I won't say any more.
Mom, I'll leave Dad's sword here beside you. Well? I'm off.